Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. So today we will be doing a quick unboxing and a review of Ulanzi 1.33x anamorphic lens. On the box you will find some branding of Ulanzi. On the left side they have mentioned the tagline, and on the back side you will find the MRP. The MRP of this lens is 7600 Indian rupees. You will also find some other manufacturing details. Friends, if you have missed our unboxing and review of newly launched Ulanzi 1.55 XT anamorphic lens, I have provided the links in my description. Now, let us unbox the Ulanzi 1.33 anamorphic lens. On opening up the box, you will find a metal box with some branding and tagline, and the finishing of the box is also impressive. Further opening up the metal box, you will find some documents. The documents mentions that the lens can work with both the application and it's available in two different languages. The second document is a vlog master plan where they have mentioned that if you have any new ideas, you can share with them. Keeping the documents aside, let us check what we get inside the box. So the first thing you will get is a mobile lens clip. It is made up of plastic and it's a flexible clip. It also has a rubber padding on it, so your mobile does not get any scratches. The second thing you will find is another mobile clip, but it is an aluminium clip with rubber padded and has got a nice screwing system. The third thing you will find is a microfiber cloth which will help you to clean your lens glasses. And now let us check out the anamorphic lens. This is our Ulanzi 1.33x anamorphic lens. They have provided both side rubber cap to cover your glasses. On the one side they have mentioned 1.33x anamorphic lens, and on the other side you will see the branding. Talking about the build quality, it's crafted from aluminium alloy with multi-elemented coated glasses to minimize reflection. I would have been more happy if they would have provided a filter ring adapter in the box. So these are the things which are included with the box. Now let us assemble the lens. Just need to take the clip and rotate the lens clockwise and your lens is attached to the clip. This clip is more longer than the aluminium clip and can be useful to those who have their main camera sensor in the bottom side. Attaching the lens to the aluminium clip has also got the same procedure. Using the aluminium clip is more better because of its screwing system. Once you fit it tightly, it will not move anywhere. Now let us attach the lens to our mobile and see the results. So after attaching the lens, you can see that the footage is stretched. So I will suggest you to kindly download the Filmic Pro app and attach the lens again. So this is our Filmic Pro app. You just need to change some settings. The Filmic Pro app has already got the inbuilt feature of capturing the footage in 1.33x ratio. Just switch to that and now you are ready to shoot. I found that one side of the screen has got blur edges. Now let me show you some sample videos taken from this lens. Friends, if you want me to make more sample videos for this lens, kindly do comment me in my comment section. if you are thinking to make a good short film or want to make some good cinematic videos, I will surely recommend this lens. I found that the flare is also nicely produced and the lens is doing its job in a fantastic way. If you have liked my video, kindly do subscribe my channel and also share with your friends. Thank you.